In this sequence, the fluorescing agent was administered through a central line, and we see three proximal anastomoses off the ascending aorta. The brisk filling and emptying of these vessels verifies for the surgeon that once the heart has been returned to its anatomically correct position, the lie of any posterior conduits has not been compromised.